Hi guys, today in this video I'm going to show you how to create a lightsaber in Adobe After Effects. Drag your video onto the new composition icon and go to Layer, New, Solid. Click on Make Comp Size and create a white solid. Turn off the visibility of the white solid, select your pen tool, and mask around the edges of the lightsaber. Open up the mask options and click on the stopwatch next to the mask path to create a keyframe. Select your selection tool and modify frame by frame the shape of the mask. If at certain points the lightsaber goes behind something, you'll need to create keyframes for the opacity of the mask to make it disappear and reappear. If at certain points the lightsaber is on either side of something, you'll need to create a second mask. Open up the second mask and create keyframes for the mask path and the opacity. Go to the previous frame and set the opacity of the second mask to 0 to make it disappear. Once you finish the mask, go to Layer, New, Solid. Click on Make Comp Size and create a black solid. Put this below the white solid layer. Turn the visibility of the white solid back on. Duplicate the white solid 4 times by hitting Ctrl D or Command D if you're on a Mac. Open up the masks and increase the mask feather. For the first layer you want 5, for the second 10, for the third 30, for the fourth 60, and for the fifth 120. Drag your video onto the new composition icon to create a new composition. Drag the first composition on top and set its blending mode to screen. Go to Effects and Presets and type in Color Balance. Drag and drop the effect on the first layer. Check Preserve Luminosity and change the colors. For a blue lightsaber, I'll set the highlight and the mid-tone blue balance to 100 and the shadow blue balance to 40. You can play with the colors to find what suits you best. Alright guys, thank you for watching and see you in the next tutorial.